And welcome back. We're now at stage three of the painting, and this is extremely short. We are just going to dry brush with Rekkhyrr base paint from GW. Again, this is the first bit of really highlighting the green, but obviously it will go everywhere. So this one I do the highlighting for this stage.